Genghis Khan, his conquest, his empire, his legacy, by Frank McLynn, book review. This was a detailed book. It could have been part of the Bible. To the Mongols, Genghis Khan, Khan of Khans, was their Jesus, son of God, from the big blue sky. From his achievements, it's hard not to believe him. I'm out here getting these 30,000 steps in. I'm gonna give y'all this book review.